We are now done with. We have started for another trip for Bidar. The weather is very nice and sunny. The time right now is around 7 a.m. We are expected to reach at 9 if we don't stop anywhere. Otherwise, it may take some more time. The forecast at Bidar is also bright and sunny. Let's see what is there. We'll catch up later. So we are right now in NH 65. The time is approximately 7:20. 100 more kilometers to reach Bidar. Weather is still very good. Traffic is little more than normal, maybe because of the holiday. We are reaching Zahirabad in some time. We are still in NH 65. 71 km more. Now the roads are good. Initially it was not very good, but now it is good. This is the same road which will take to Mumbai, Pune Mumbai highway. More kilometer in NH 65. Overall it is showing 54 km left for Bidar. It's now bright sunny. Time is 8 o'clock. 1 hour more to reach. We will approximately reach at 9 a.m. We are planning to take a 10 minutes tea break, so probably we'll reach by 9:50. Now we are way to Bidar. It's a Zahirabad Bidar road. 30 km more approximately. 40 minutes time. The road was very bad at the junction. Now looks to be okay. We are now in the Zahirabad Bidar road again. The road seems to be now a little bit better and wider. Still 30 minutes left. 26 kilometers. Expected to reach by 9:30. There seems to be a small lake on the left side. Let's see what it is. Yeah, it is now visible. It seems to be Singur Dam. entered Bidar now. Shortly we'll reach the destination Bidar Fort first. Then we'll go to Gurdwara. It is around 10 km now from here. Bidar forest, total greenery, maybe because of monsoon it's all green right now. We have turned right into the ring road. This is Nizampet Bidar road. Still 7 km approximately from here. Parking space. We have reached at the Bidar Fort. You can see the entry gate. So it's the main entrance of the Bidar Fort, you can see. So today is Independence Day, 15th August. So you can see the flag hoisting on the top. नहीं उधर जाने सकते We are done with the Bidar Fort. We are now going to Gurdwara. We'll catch up again later at the Gurdwara. We are not done with the visit to the Gurdwara and we are heading back home. The expected time, it is now 2.5 hours from now, so we will reach around 3 o'clock, 30 to 3. We could not take the picture inside or the video inside because it was not allowed. Weather has become cloudy and it's started, rain started coming down slowly. It may start raining heavily in some time. Few drops of rain have started falling. The weather was perfect till the time we were roaming around. Now it's returning time and it has started. It's about to rain now, so no problem for us. We'll head back home on time. Zairabad Bidar Road, and we had made a half an hour stop to buy Bidri craft, and we had bought that one item as an antique piece. Now we are heading back. The rates were, the shop was good, not very high compared to the online. It is still showing 2 hours something, 2 hours 5 minutes for our home. So hopefully we'll reach by 3 o'clock. Thank you for watching. We'll again see you in another video.